Ronda Rousey's back.
Yeah! Oh, get him!
No! Get him!
Hey, Michael, Corey.
What?
It's glow time!
I'm surprised you enjoy this much, Saxton, seeing as how you're afraid of the dark.
Glow's like having a nightlight, so it's okay.
Here comes the queen, the franchise, and the self-proclaimed opportunity.
And in this tag team bout, it's going to be Ronda Rousey and Naomi. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Sonya Deville and Charlotte Flair.
These teams have built up lots of animosity towards each other, and now they have finally reached a tipping point. I would expect Bedlam to break loose here.
Ouch. Amazing job scouting Rousey.
Nice takedown.
She's in off the tag.
Tag made.
Caught with a lariat. And here is Naomi forced out of the ring. Was that?
One, two.
Oh, rapid fire after blow combo. Counter by Charlotte.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man, that'll tear your hand.
Solid with the boot.
Ooh, what a chop.
Natural selection.
This match is slipping away from Naomi here.
And coming to the rescue.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Just laying it in.
She comes up empty. Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Can you still feel the glow when the lights are out?
Gets tagged in. Series of elbows, looking to create separation. She does so. Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Oh, a jumping arm breaker. Look at this.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Wheels are turning. Rousey getting ready for her next move.
She gonna tap? She gives up. Submission victory.
Comes out on top in this tag team match.
Here are your winners, Ronda Rousey and Naomi.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.